Awake, arise, you drowsy sleeper. Awake, arise, it's almost day. No time to lie, no time to slumber. No time to dream your life away. It was a gorgeous summer's morning. It was a gorgeous summer's day. His cotton jacket was all he carried as he walked out to face the day. As he was walking, he was wondering, with a little dream as a young man will, and never heard footsteps behind him by the bus stop at Tulse Hill. From his front door they'd had him covered. They were right behind him from the start. And though the video was buggered, someone decided he looked the part. Here comes the bus, the front door's hiss. He climbs aboard and so do they. And how he swings down into his seat is just another working day. There was something in the air that morning as they came down to Brixton town. They sealed the station without warning. There was something going down. And so he journeyed on and onward. He called his friend just to explain how he would be late and not to worry. So to Stockwell to begin. Now he's on their cameras, he's on their radar, he's on their crackling radios. His Oyster card is in his pocket. At 10 a.m. through the gates he goes. And down drop the moving staircase. Deeper down go the others too. And through the hourglass the sand is falling. There is nothing they can do. Train comes in, they are right beside him. Some say three and some say four. Some say the cameras, they were not working. As he sat down near the open door. If he'd have stopped, if he'd have listened, Commissioner said that it was no good. He said they gave him no instruction. that an innocent man could have understood. Just a Brazilian electrician, Christ only knows what he came here for. But hollow point was the ammunition. It's our turn now for some shock and awake, arise, you drowsy sleeper. Awake, arise, it's almost day. No time to lie, no time to slumber. No time to dream your life away. It was a gorgeous summer's morning. It was a gorgeous summer's day. His cotton jacket was all he carried as he walked out to face the day.